All right, here we are on the Tuckerman's Ravine Trail. We've already gotten off the trail. We haven't even got a mile. And since Holly wants to watch this when we're old, this is the year 2020, year of the coronavirus. I think it's August 1st. Cool forest. Yeah, that was steep. Oh, wow. You want to go down there?
No.
Why?
It's steep.
Oh no. Trail wants to go.
I bet.
Stay right there.
Wow.
Oh yeah, that's a shot right there. Look at Crayon up there.
Get her off.
She's fine.
Don't like it.
You're crazy, Crayon. Oh, you gotta take a picture. Stay. Crayon's crazy. You're insane. What do you think, Holly?
I don't like it.
Exactly. He doesn't even know. Well, we've been hiking for a little over 3 miles.
For 2 hours.
2 hours, 3 miles. We finally made it to some openness. Holly's getting a shot.
Trying.
Roscoe, how you doing? Crail, how are you doing? You good? You're chilling?
Have a lovely rest of your day. Yeah.
Same. Keep going.
Oh, it's only 27 miles.
Nice.
Might as well.
Yeah, we can do that. Another mile.
Huh?
Another mile. Oh, nice.
Oh, we didn't even look at the avalanche. Where the heck did those guys find snow? That ski.
Bugs haven't been too bad.
Hmm. just look like you're in another world.
Hmm. Well, we're getting further up. What do you think, Rail? Yep. There's Wildcat in the distance. Almost 4 miles up. No joke. If anybody tries to tell you it's a mellow hike, they're lying.
I said that. I forgot that my legs hurt afterwards. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Here, come. Here.
Maybe you can. Look at this one over here.